Law enforcement is closing in on a group of thieves that's stolen more than $1 million from ATMs. Tony DeCoppola shows us how the scam works.